بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The issue we have here in غي منصرف is that one of the غي منصرف is when you have a was plus أليف ونون زائدة تاني. Okay. So when you have this, right? But the condition they say is what? That it shouldn't have. It's مؤنث شنو بتاع. Okay. So for example, it comes in the Quran. ورجع إلى قومي غضبان أسفا. So you have غضبان أسفا. أسفا. Both of these are حال. Right? That's why, but this is منصوب بفتحة because it's غير منصرف. Correct? Now, the condition that they mention in majority of the books is that what? That the أليف نون زائدتان, it should not have a مؤنث or a pattern of فعلانة.
So if, for example, you got a فعلان as an adjective, if it's مؤنث, it's فعلانة, then this cannot be غير منصرف.
That's the rule that they mentioned. However, this doesn't hold true. Because, this has had me confused for a very long time. Is that if you look at many dictionaries, what happens? That you find, if you look at the word, غضبان itself, so in the Quran is غير منصرف. Correct? That means that أهل الحجاز at least use it as غير منصرف. Yet you look in some dictionaries, where did they have the مؤنث? They say, وهي غضبا وغضبانة. The reason being is that the فعلان, the common مؤنث, the most common مؤنث is which pattern?
فعلا. So the most common pattern of غضبان
مؤنث is غضبا.
But بنو أسد,
one tribe,
they also make all the فعلانون مؤنث what? فعلانتون.
So we'll have, if you set like a dictionary for any فعلان, majority of the times they will have a فعلانتون based on the بنو أسد جماعة. That's why if you look now, some of the, not the older books, but the more modern books, they would have said that, they put in a condition, that إسمانلس should not be a فعلانتون, they put a condition, that أشهر جمعها, its most common جماعة should not be a فعلانتون. Because the بنو أسد, every فعلان they have, فعلانتون. And you always find it in the معاجم. You always find this plural in the books of the dictionaries. So what they say is that the most common plural should not be فعلانتون. So if the majority of the time the most famous مؤنث,
not plural, I keep saying plural,
the most common مؤنث
should not be فعلانتون, rather it should be
فعلا.
So even though you'll get a غضبانتون,
all of the remainder of the tribes they say غضبا, not غضبانتون.
So the مؤنث of غضبان is غضبا, even though بنو أسد say غضبانتون. So they don't اعتبار of that.
Yes, where the issue occurs is what? If the أشهر مؤنثها, its most common مؤنث is what? فعلانتون, according to all the tribes, then they will say it's not غير منصرف. You understand? That's what you find everywhere. كسلان, you find كسلان, كسلان, كسلانتون. You find شبعا, شبعان, شبعانو, can be stated, and then شبعان, شبعا for مؤنث and شبعانتون. So it never be غير منصرف. Because all of the dictionaries, many of them, put in the فعلانتون according to بنو أسد. But the majority, what the condition that they put in is that the مؤنث should be, the most common مؤنث should be فعلا, not فعلانتون. You always find فعلانتون because بنو أسد, according to their dialect. Does that make sense?
Yes.